Yourself in this position all the time, yeah. And no one's ever agreeing with what you're saying.
I honestly feel that they look at me and they think, young, naive, no experience, let's pick on her, let's get rid of her, she's an easy target.
I actually think, Susan,
exactly
I actually
how
think
I
Susan,
feel
that you're
every
just,
single
you're
time.
Just, you're just marginally worse than Glenn, so I'm not picking on you. I actually
that's ridiculous.
I'm going to say
you
something.
You are a different class, son.